Red 3, visual status. I have 2 targets in sight, sir. 4 o'clock closing fast. Roger. This is Red 2. I have a target bearing 052 degrees relative angle 5 with a speed 450 knots. The radar searching? That's a negative, sir. Copy. Red 4. Angle your deflector shield and come up about 150 degrees. Copy. Keep it steady. Red 5, transfer orbital power. Roger, transferring orbital power now. Red 6, level out to 500 feet. Roger. Hang on steady, guys. We don't want to lose this. Uh-oh, incoming. Hi. That was somewhat of a heavy hit. Got it. Well done, Red Leader. Thank you, Red 2. Looking good. Trying to think which one I'm going to do for this one, the banana cut. Then I'm going to do Royal Raceway, then I'm going to do Dry Dry Desert. Let's do Royal. Red 3, maintain angles 150, then go direct in 20 seconds. Roger, 20 seconds, I'll be changing course to 260. Very good, Red 3. This is Red 4. I've got 2 large targets on screen and a column bearing 181 degrees, distance 300 miles out. Interesting targets, Red 4. Can you scan them? Scanning now. Got it. It's definitely two big ones. We're on the move fast. Alright. Keep your shirt on red for it. Now I'm gonna go to attack, go out into all range mode. Red leader, I need a mode 4 check on a couple of bogeys. Red 5, you got 2 bogeys, 12 o'clock, heading 15 miles. Yep, I got them. Bearing 090, radar contact 15 miles. They're doing 500 knots. Roger, Red 5, that's your bogey. Steady red 2. And brown. Oof. Nice and steady. That's the way to do it. Here come the last two. Oh, are you kidding me? Red 4, you all right? All's well, Red Leader. Roger. Red 3, try to log onto the strongest power source of any enemy aircraft and exploit the weak points. Copy that, Red Leader. Ow! You okay, Red Leader? All's fine, Red 6. Reds 2 and 3, attack pattern alpha. Copy. I'm on it. Watch yourself, there's a lot of shells coming from the enemy aircraft. Ow! have to schedule it by one. Don't worry, Red Leader, we're on them. I'll do that right there. Man to the final lap. Roger that. Oh! Steady, guys, we can do this. We got it. Woohoo! Yeah, we're getting it. 147 to 99. Good. All right. Oh, this is it. My final test. This is red 4. Two large targets just passed my way. Staring at a column now at 221 degrees. This is 280 miles out. 280 miles? Are you sure of that red 4? Positive, sir. Alright. Trying to take one of them out. Going to attack pattern Delta. Copy. Passing into the final lap already. Alright. Go for it, Red Leader. Doing my best, Red 2. Oh. Got him in sight. Roger, Red 4. Carry across. Go for it. Yes! He crossed with a full 10 coin. $198. We got it. And that, my friend, is another victory for the Rebel Squadron here on the Mario Kart. Oof.